Hawks a moment ago. Bolden hits the post after Ben ties the game at two.
Now, Kenny, the other thing is that the way Dallas has played now, scoring those two goals, they've quieted this crowd.
And now the Blackhawks go back on top as Andrew Shaw beats Richard Bachman. 3-2 Chicago.
They're no longer quiet. This shot by Shaw. Bachman was screened on the play. And it ends up going right through his leg. Dallas was making a change. They got plenty of players back. But as Shaw took the shot, everyone converged on the net. Patrick Kane has been quiet in this game, but he sets up Shaw with a good pass there. Everybody backed off when Patrick Kane had the puck. And again, Dallas was going through a change, but they had players back. And Shaw with that quick shot. Bachman seems screened somewhat on the play and right through the legs as Chicago regains their one-goal lead.
Just a minute, 24 seconds after the Dallas goal. Andrew Shaw scores his ninth of the year. And now the Stars with some pressure in the offensive zone. Kept alive by Erickson. To the far side for Ben. Ben in front. Erickson shoots and he missed the net. Kept alive by the pitching Larson. Now Ben, who has both Dallas goals, knocked off the puck by Shaw. And the Blackhawks clear out. Stahlberg beats Daly to the puck and a stick save. Hops up into the catching glove of Bachman.
Now Kenny Jalmerson made a very good play. Stars did a good job keeping the puck in. And Jamie Benn had another chance and Jalmerson slid and made a block of the shot, but Ben was able to get the puck back and set up Louis Erickson. And we talked about Louis Erickson, how snake bitten he's been. And he just couldn't tie it with the good scoring chance.
Shaw from Kane at 4:31. Andrew Shaw with 2 points tonight. Picked up an assist on the Stahlberg goal. And for Patrick